Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. My name is Logan Caldwell, and if you're new here and enjoy this video or any of my other content, please hit that subscribe button and click the little bell to be notified when I upload future content. So today we are looking at Jerry Springer for the second time. And I've done a video previously on this. It was real girlfriend versus online girlfriend. And that actually got a hell of good views, but this is called The Original Catfish, and by the title in the show, it says Jerry Springer Transgender Triangles. So I think this is going to be an interesting video. It is only 7 minutes because they don't have like the full shows, I don't think, on here. But if they did, it'd be like a long ass video. So I'm glad it's small. But I saw the thumbnail and he's in for a big surprise. Ohio is stupid. Again, as I say. I mean, it's about the storm, and I like it. I mean, not the storms, but the fact that Ohio tries to destroy itself out of its own ass all the time, which I find very interesting. But let's get into this video and see what the deal is with these people.
Oh, hey Jerry, I'm here today to finally meet my online crush for the first time.
Oh! How long have you been communicating with your crush?
We've been chatting online for a couple months now.
Oh, okay. But you never met her in person?
No, never met her in person. Honestly,
so this is it. Okay. What was attractive about her?
We have a lot of things in common. We both very athletic people.
Yes.
Both love going to the gym.
Yeah.
And when I like to go to the gym, you know, I like to start by doing a lot of push-ups. Y'all want to count me out 20?
All right. Yeah.
Okay, and she likes to do the same thing, apparently, is what you're saying.
She's got to be able to keep up.
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Yeah, you talk, like I said, for 4 months online. She's helped me open up tremendously. Both love soul food, you know, collard greens, neck bones and rice, you know, red beans and rice. Both love same music. Both love Lil Boosie, my favorite artist.
Yeah. So you are ready now to meet her.
I'm ready.
Okay. Here she is. Here's Jolly.
She really looks like she likes to go to the gym. That's why I said it looks like he's in for a big surprise. Oh, fuck.
That's not the picture. Wait a second.
Hi, Dolly. Jerry.
You look different in the picture.
I know, I've been using, my homegirl's pictures to, you know, make money.
Why'd you do that?
Because I needed extra money.
So the whole entire time, I think I'm talking to her.
Mm-hmm. You've been talking to me.
You're free.
I am, and guess what? I'm a man. Oh!
Shit, he hit double jeopardy. Damn. First he gets catfished, and then gets catfished by a transgender. Oh, rip.
You've been sending your friend's pictures.
Yeah,
why would you do that?
Because it started off like when I was younger, I would, like, you know, start catfishing when I was, like, younger, and it was just something I just stayed doing, so I would just do it for fun.
Yeah, but then you meet the person, and the person's upset because it's not the picture of you.
Right.
So what you get? That's what I don't
understand. I mean, it's just fun. It's something to do. I mean,
what do you want to say? Because this is.
I mean, I could do jumping jacks for you.
He's like, no, no.
Go to the same gym together.
I know, right?
No. Okay. So, this isn't going to work because this is not who you thought.
Not even close.
I mean, I could care less. I just want the money. I need to get my nails done.
You can go find somebody else.
Who's... Let's bring out Trina. Oh, your Trina's your girlfriend.
Yeah.
How could you do this to me? I packed up everything my entire life in Michigan, moved to Tennessee. I thought we were building a family. I let you spend Christmas with me and my daughter. Everything, I thought we were working on it.
Well, you're moving too fast for me. 23, you got a kid, and I still like to go out on the weekends, party with my boys, drink, you know. I don't have time to really settle down right now.
Okay. Keep that your number one. Fucking communicate about it instead of going to cheat, which I feel kind of bad to say that he kind of deserves this. That getting the double jeopardy of the catfishing and transgender. But still, you guys should be able to communicate it out instead of just jumping it to someone else. Because that's just wrong entirely on his part. And, I mean, if those two would communicate more, would have communicated more on that, then this situation could have been avoided. Listen, ladies, guys are stupid, okay? I'm sorry. Some guys are stupid.
Well, this is your first adult relationship, but you really need to grow up.
Damn!
Did you have any idea that he was cheating or like would do something like this?
I had no idea. He's the greatest thing that's happened to me in a long time. He means a lot.
And he fucked it up.
He's gonna cheat on you one time, he's gonna do it again. I mean, shoot, whose money is it? Like, he's not sending me money, baby. Like,
you took this bitch money? We could have saved for a house. We could have.
What was the money used on?
I got the Kylie lipsticks, you know, I don't know, I just went, you know, I'm saving up for surgeries, you know, I'm just, you know, I don't know.
Who is Peyton?
One of my good friends.
Peyton is your good friend?
I've been using her pictures.
Oh, you've been using Peyton's pictures?
Yeah.
Here's Peyton.
You've been using my pictures to scam people?
Yeah, I've been using your pictures.
And you were supposed to be my friend. If you want to be a hoe, do it on your own time.
Okay, I've been a hoe, baby. I'm making money, so I can care less.
Yeah. So, yeah, you didn't do anything wrong here. She's using your pictures.
No. She was supposed to be my friend.
Girl, you know how to make money, girl. You know what's up.
Do that on your own time.
Okay, bro, whatever.
Well, there are other ways. You could get a job.
I know, right?
I mean, in fairness, you know, you can't keep saying, well, you know, you want to make some money.
It's easy money, you know.
Okay, so, obviously.
I care less about him, bro. He's too short, you know, it's just he's too short, you know.
Mm-mm. Well, something's definitely wrong if he's sending her money.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, he he thought he was sending her money.
Okay.
Doesn't make it any better. He's cheating on you. I get it.
Well, I had the money, so I could care less. So yeah.
Yeah, that may be cut off now. Right. The money. Yeah.
Everything.
So, what do you want? What's happening? Because here there was a relationship. So what's gonna happen?
Well, I hope you can forgive me.
Actually, please. I'm actually good on that. I'm sorry.
We'll be back.
Okay, and that is the end of that video. But yeah, I understand her part of not forgiving him. I don't give people who cheat on me second chances at all. Because, why live in a relationship when you're constantly worrying about them cheating again? You always have that trust issue with that person. So it's probably best to, like, just cut them off entirely. But, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Comment video suggestions and opinions down below. And always subscribe. Thank you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video.